You're watching Chef Club.
Maple syrup adds a nice shine and a beautiful sweetness to the ribs. And for the marinade, use barbecue sauce, salt, honey, and paprika. You can choose any toppings you'd like. If you don't like pecans, use peanuts, use walnuts, or even cashews. And for the cooking process, bake it low and slow at 250 degrees for 2.5 hours to get them fork tender, and they can pull right off the bone.